I think that's only the second or third time that she sang that song as well. Absolutely fantastic, as always.